Okay, we just came from the airport to drop off my brothers. It's the 23rd, so it's their day to leave, but I'm here for another week on my own without anybody to translate for me, so it's gonna be a struggle, but it'll be a test for me. Tomorrow we're going to Dakmao to see relatives that they thought it was gonna be the last time I was gonna see them, so we're gonna surprise them. And then the next day we're going to Battambang to see my grandpa again, who I thought it was gonna be the last time I saw him, so that'll be nice.
Hello, Kang.
Hello.
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 Say hello.
Hello.
Hello, Otto.
Hello.
Say hello, YouTube. Say bye bye. So I'm at this boat tea spot in Cambodia called Yuri Tea, and it's mad Asian. They got seats on the floor. I'm gonna show you. Yo, I'm in love with this spot. We got some green tea over here. This is Diamond. Y'all didn't meet her yet. Okay, so I'm back in the Dakmao province, and my cousins recommended that we go to an abandoned house to see ghosts. Yay! Why not? My cousin said that one time she was walking home from school here, and she saw a snake with the width of my forearm.
Study.
Galang study? Studies in here.
Study friend.
Friend? Pretty trying. It has snakes on it. Like on Gold's house. Pretty nice. Okay, so I'm actually really nervous to go back home because I was the one riding my aunt's motorbike because she didn't let me, but I really wanted to. So my aunt was sleeping, so they decided steal her bike. And then we went on this like super complicated dirt road and I fell and I scratched her motorbike up. So okay, so we just made it back. And my cousin Misa, that's right there, that's her bike. She doesn't even know that it scratched her bike up and she still looks sad, so I'm pretty worried. This is it. This is it. Stop at another tourist area in the center of Phnom Penh, which is the monument of another Cambodian king, Norodom Sihanouk. It was so hard to say his name. Back at it at Yuri T, and brought the whole squad. They on their phones. And we're sitting on the floor this time. I'm eating noodles and I have to use a fork. That's how Americanized I am. It's all for you.